Oh god.
Matt.
Oh, you pressed it.
Paralyzed.
Got it from the AOS girl. You can graph your D no problem. The lowest point on the parabola is a vertex. Second, the domain is all real numbers. Once the parabola starts climbing to the vertex, it begins declining next, like how does the A affect the graph? The A defines whether it's broad or thin.
Like, oh my god, you need a function. Can you give me the equation? Like, oh lord, I can graph AX plus C.
We can graph it in a problem. First you gotta make a table of reasonable numbers. First you gotta put the points, girl.
No.
We can connect.
Oh my god, you need a function. Kid, give me the equation. Like, oh lord, now you graph AX squared plus C, girl. We can graph it in a problem. First make a table of reasonable numbers.
One.
Next you gotta plot the point, girls. We can connect them, no problem.
Once the parabola starts climbing to the vertex, it begins declining next. Like, how does the A affect the graph? The A defines whether it's broad or thin. Like, oh my god, you need a function. Can you give me the equation? Like, oh lord, now can you graph AX squared plus CE? You can graph it, ain't no problem, but you gotta limit the table of reasonable numbers.